cat sat on the mat.
Congratulations, Mr. Hopkins. You're the first poem to ever have a negative score on the Pritchard scale. We're not laughing at you, we're laughing near you. I don't mind that your poem had a simple theme. Sometimes the most beautiful poetry can be about simple things, like a cat, or a flower, or rain. You see, poetry can come from anything with the stuff of revelation in it. Just don't let your poems be ordinary. Now, who's next? Mr. Anderson. So you're sitting there in agony. Come on, Todd, step up. Let's put you out of your misery.
I didn't do it. I didn't write a poem.
Mr. Anderson thinks that everything inside of him is worthless and embarrassing. Isn't that right, Todd? And that's your worst fear. Well, I think you're wrong. I think you have something inside of you that is worth a great deal. I sound my barbaric yawp. The rooftops of the world. W.W. Uncle Walt again. Now, for those of you who don't know, a yawp is a loud cry or yell. Now, Todd, I would like you to give us a demonstration of a barbaric yawp. Come on, you can't yawp sitting down. Let's go. Come on, up. Gotta get in yawping stance.
A yawp.
No, not just a yawp, a barbaric yawp.
Yawp.
Come on, louder.
Yawp.
Oh, that's a mouse. Come on, louder.
Yawp.
Oh, good God, boy, yell like
yawp.
A man.
There it is.
You see, you have a barbarian in you after all. Now, you don't get away that easy. Picture of Uncle Walt up there. What does he remind you of? Don't think. Answer. Go on.
A madman.
What kind of madman? Well, think about it. Just answer again.
A crazy madman.
Oh, you can do better than that. Free up your mind. Use your imagination. Say the first thing that pops into your head, even if it's total gibberish. Go on.
A sweaty tooth madman.
Good God, boy. There's a poet in you after all. There. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close them. Now, describe what you see.
I close my eyes.
Yes?
And this image floats beside me.
The sweaty tooth madman.
The sweaty tooth madman with a stare that pounds my brain.
Oh, that's excellent. Now give him action. Make him do something.
His hands reach out and choke me.
That's wonderful, wonderful.
And all the time he's mumbling.
What's he mumbling?
Mumbling truth.
Yeah.
Truth like a blanket that always leaves your feet cold.
Forget them, forget them. Stay with the blanket. Tell me about that blanket.
You push it, stretch it, it'll never be enough. You kick at it, beat it, it'll never cover any of us. From the moment we enter crying to the moment we leave dying, it'll just cover your face as you wail and cry and scream.